your phone. Second right-hand turn just never gets used. Oh, look. Maybe if you didn't have to turn and turn and turn and turn and turn so much, just to drive around here, things might be a little easy for people to understand. And also, if they weren't on their phones. Or if they didn't drive giant douchebag style trucks for themselves. That guy in the big douchebag truck that passed me for no fucking reason outside of wanting to be a douchebag. Isn't that pleasant?